I'm Ernest Angelo. I live in Midland. I was Ronald Reagan's Texas state chairman in the 1980 primary. Today, more than ever, Texas needs a Reagan transfusion. We have a problem in Austin, a multi-billion dollar shortfall. Texans voted overwhelmingly for a budget that cuts spending and preserves the rainy day fund. Join us in reminding our legislators in Austin for whom they work.
Tell the Texas legislature to craft a conservative budget at conservativebudget.com.